What is up, everybody? Welcome back to 2PC Music and Gaming. I am 2PC Panda. You already know we're on the PS5 playing some Dead Space Remake 2023. I believe this is part 6. This game is it is something else. Keeps you on your toes for sure. And like always, hit you a little sponsor. You guys already know this is brought to you by 2PC Clothing Apparel, the clothing apparel company that's focused on branding success through motivation, hard work, inspiring people to get better every day, follow their dreams, to do what they love and love what they do. Check them out right now at 2PCClothingApparel.com. That is the number 2. Two-point conversion, go for the win. So, yep, like I thought, I have no ammo.
To dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
All right. Where is it we have to go? Food storage? Attempting to
thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
What now? Gotta go out there. I don't know. I don't like that idea.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. shooting them. Still with no health. We need to find a store. That's what we need to find. That's where that big ass monster took us the last time. Get an upgrade. We are ready to roll.
Entering zero gravity.
Just stick to the plan.
Exiting zero gravity.
It's what I think about every single time I save the game. That Yoshi. Boom.
So, guess what's left?
Let's do it.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
It's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Exiting
zero gravity. Air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
No. Sell some of this inventory I got. Crazy fight. Thank you.
now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unit's out. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
To get in there. Two HP, just to make sure we have enough health. I think the rifle does enough damage. Hook that up. I think the Ripper puts in work too. HP on the suit. The Ripper puts in work. think we are all uploaded or loaded and upgraded and ready to roll. Level 3. Damn.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Good, ready to roll. Go ahead and save it up.
Subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Traps ahead. blowing them up works too.
Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, get off!
You mean stealing those nodes?
You in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise. I will laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God! Help me!
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
There was a suit or something up in there. I wonder what kind of suit would do that. That's why you always explore around the corners. like to have the flamethrower out with those. Switch it up to the flamethrower. It's not a bad idea.
With the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Back outside. Case anything pops off. Oh.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time we caught a fucking break. I love you. Please. Be careful down here.
I don't know why I moved out of this way. What a dummy. Find this beacon. Legs. Oh yeah. Racking up that money, baby. Got 37,000. Enough to get the new suit when we're ready.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
Is the processing beam still running? Stand by.
Entering zero gravity.
Again.
3, security clearance required.
Oh, no head.
restored.
Okay. That's all we have.
Gravity restored. Processing control room is now accessible. Baby.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please, tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
And his arm off. course. Call it one. Defeated a boss. And we found the rig we were looking for. Got a little bit more answers of what's going on. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Like always, it's brought to you by 2 Point Conversion Clothing Apparel. The clothing apparel that's focused on brand and success. Motivation, inspiring people to go out there and work hard. Getting better every day, finding things that they love to do, and then doing what they love for the rest of their life and being successful at it. So go for the wins in life, take a chance on yourself, and never give up. 2 Point Conversion Clothing Apparel, go for the win. You can catch them on 2PCClothingApparel.com. That is the number 2PCClothingApparel.com. Get you 20% off of code HUNGRY right now. Panda merch is on there. Go ahead and get you 20% off, get you a shirt. And if you get one, go ahead and drop a message down in the comments. Let me know. I'd appreciate it. To everyone, like I said, keep doing what you love and love what you do. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.